Click the subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss a video from Josh Talks.
So let me begin with my induction into the Indian Military Academy. I came from Delhi University. I was a complete, as we call in the army, Colgate, because I came from college, whereas the other friends of ours would come from NDA or from Scenic School and other military backgrounds. And I remember, so in the Indian Military Academy, you have three terms, third, second, and first. And the third termers are the kings. The second termers are known as the princes. And the first termers are way below even human beings. They are like animals. So that's the way they are treated. Something like college also. It happens in colleges also. Not that bad though. And in the first class, the first day when we had our class, I remember an instructor came and he addressed all the first termers and he said, I hope you're all settled in and you're all okay. And then he asked this question, any problem? Anyone has any problem? And when I came to Delhi University, so I was a little bit of a union leader there. So I raised my hand and said, yes, there is a problem. So immediately I found some of my other classmates who were from Scenic School or who had a military background trying to put me down. But that was in that, you know, fervor of a leader. And I said, yes, there is a little bit of a problem. He said, yes. So what is the problem? Tell me. Yes. So I told him, you know, in the morning when we wake up and we go to get our tea and biscuits, by the time we reach there, we find that the third termers and second termers, they have taken everything. And though they are supposed to take only two biscuits, they take five, six, and we are left with nothing. So he says, oh, really? Is that what's happening? Okay. We'll fix this. We'll fix it immediately. And I'm feeling very happy with myself that I brought a very genuine problem and addressed it to the, army brats here will understand where this is going. But so anyway, in the evening, this instructor of ours, he comes in his bullet and he comes to our platoon. And as soon as an instructor comes to a platoon, it becomes a major issue because an instructor coming to the platoon during off working hours is like something big has happened. And this instructor comes and first calls all the third termers out. Now there's a lot of palpable tension. Everyone is worried ki kya hone wala and all of that. And I'm feeling a little bit proud about myself. They sort out kara diya, maine third termers ko, I'm in that zone. So this instructor comes out, he lines up all of these third termers and he makes life hell for them. I don't want to get into graphic details, but making them front roll, back roll, push up, this, that. He gives them such a ragda that many of them are bleeding from their elbows and all that for about two and a half hours. And then he lines up and he says, this is the way you're training your first termers? They are whining about bloody biscuit and tea and this is what you're training them? Now I realize there's something big. So obviously the third termers don't talk to first termers. They don't do that. That's not done in the academy. So the third termers call the second termers out. And then they roger the second termers for about 2 to 3 hours. By this time it's 3 o'clock in the morning. And after they're done with the second termers then tell all the first termers, okay, go. Go to your rooms and bring a bucket of water. So we go to our rooms, we bring a bucket of water. Then one of the second termers goes, he picks out his flask from the morning. There is some tea left in it. He pours it into all the buckets. And then he makes us drink all the buckets and do front rolling, back rolling, push-ups, till about 5:30 in the morning when we have to go straight for PT from there. So we just managed to take a shower, run for PT. And that day in the class, second day in the academy in the class, the same instructor comes and he asks me, any problems? I said, nothing, sir. Everything is okay. The first lesson that the army teaches you is don't sweat the small stuff. Life is much, much, much bigger. There'll be much bigger challenges that you will meet in life. And if you start sweating the small stuff, you didn't get your biscuits, you didn't get your parking, you didn't do this, you didn't do that, or you didn't get what you felt was due to you, a certain amount of your energy on that day is taken away for completely inconsequential and useless things. The second lesson that the forces teach you that it is always all for one. One person may have made the mistake, but the entire course has to pay the price for that. Either the entire team wins or the entire team loses. There is no individual gladiator. There's no space for individual gladiators in a really good team.
Tell us what you think about this video and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.